I still don't get it, Hoji. I thought you were dead.
I even built a small memorial with pictures and flowers and action figures and shit.
I already told you, the dragon is the source of my godly power. As long as it lives, it serves as an anchor for my soul. We are connected. All I needed was a way back, and when Motoko jiggled my junk...
That's all it took?
Magic, baby!
Fucking magic.
Encourage them. It's my ass on the line here. Oh. Because you're not doing shit. Lay a demon.
Kagawa suffer really makes me smile.
Trust me when I say there's no love lost between me and that old fart. But things are different now.
Sympathy for the devil? What happened to my old friend Long Bay?
I don't know. Guess he decided he didn't have to be a dick all day. And scabies if you're not careful. Loss of integrity. Not so funny anymore, is it, asshole? Thank you.
need help anytime.
I'm exhausted from just watching you. Plus, I don't like getting sweaty.
Do the talking.
Isn't that kind of a one-sided conversation?
Over there.
forgot to duck. Rest in pieces, my son.
What you get for making fun of my hair?
Yeah, I've heard it. Tartar, baby! Kill you to help out once in a while.
Well, I might.
Yeah. Now we follow that road until we reach the nest.
So what's our plan?
I just told you the freaking plan.
Wait, who's that?
Maybe you were struck by a ray of my awesomeness.
Listen, those yokais aren't the sharpest tools in the shed, but they are ferocious.
Relax, Hoji. I'm telling you, it'll be like stealing candy from a baby.
I don't think you're listening. Ferocious, with huge, razor-sharp claws.
Of course, stealing from a baby is wrong. And two wrongs don't make a right. But three rights always make a left. Right?
Huge claws! Forget it.
Hey, if the dragon lays eggs, doesn't it mean it kind of needs a, you know, sperm donor? Or am I overthinking it?
Yeah, you're overthinking it. Hey! Find those creepers! Move in the reaper!
Yeah!
fucked up, didn't you, man? And now look at you. You're dead.
Bunch of bullet magnets. For me, bitch.
Hey, Hoji. So how exactly is this whole egg thing gonna work?
I'm gonna insert my chi energy inside that demon fetus.
And after you hatch, will you look like you?
Oh, you're asking if I'm gonna be as ugly as I used to be.
Well, not exactly. We're friends, so I'm obviously trying to sugarcoat it.
Well, first of all, fuck you. Secondly, yeah, I'll look like me. Though I'm hoping for a taller, tighter, more ripped version of me. Big guns, broad shoulders, a six-pack.
So, not like you at all.
I'm laughing.
Face that only a mother could love.
and figurative.
Ah!
Hoji, if your little scheme backfires, do you even have a plan B?
This plan is bulletproof. It's worked before, it'll work again. Trust me.
I just hope you know what you're doing, pal.
I don't have hopes or regrets. Those petty emotions are reserved for mortals.
What? Gods don't regret anything they've done? How do you learn from your mistakes, then?
I don't make mistakes. I make decisions and shit happens. Ah, jeez. How many of them are there?
I have no idea. I just imagine they all look like Monaco. That's a lot more fun. How do you know?
Take a whiff.
Oh yeah, we're getting closer all right. That definitely smells like a nest.
Careful here. Ninja style. do you want me to stand like this, Hoji?
As long as necessary! I bet it's a death laser monster, so keep your posture!
Ouch! Fuck! Crap, crap, crap!
Been to a farm? That is not how it works.
Feeling about this.
Why they making an attitude, huh?
He has the post-mortem wiggles. I would clap if I had him.
I don't know, Hoji. Some chickens still run around after you cut their heads off.
Rooster. I repeat, avoid the charging rooster!
Shit. That is so fucked up.
Grip! We need this egg!
Almost there!
Ha! I see it, Wang! It's in the water!
No!
For the 1,000th time, yes. I checked it 3 times already.
That giant cock slapped us around pretty good.
The 2nd biggest I've ever seen.
I didn't know you bred roosters. Weird. Anyway, we can't wait weeks till this egg hatches. Let's ride the river to the hot springs and speed things up a bit.
Can you promise me no more waterfalls?
Do I look like a Waterfalls of the World Wikipedia page? I can't promise you that. This is wild country, boy.